defy your hopes, then the pox will truly